What's up, Kizzy's Vlog? Y'all, I'm making me some breakfast. Like, I didn't have a good morning this morning. My job is on some complete, utterly bush, if that's what you want to say. But yeah, so I decided that I just want to make me a really good, hearty breakfast. So y'all, I got my bacon on right here. This girl loves bacon. I could eat a whole pack of bacon in one day. Just cause I love bacon. I don't know why, but I'm addicted to bacon. I buy like 3-4 packs of bacon a week. You still don't be having no bacon when it's time to go in the refrigerator. And I got my potatoes. Y'all, I'm cheating. These is not freshly cut potatoes. These are the potatoes in the bag. I want to make me a potato bowl with my chopped ham, my bacon, onions, bell peppers, sharp cheddar, and an egg. I don't know if you ever had a breakfast bowl, but that's what it is. And yo, girl, it's making it. You feel me? Yeah. So this is what I'm on right now. Because, yeah. I'm not good. I'm going to make it go away. I ain't going to let this tear me down. Your girl just bought a ticket to go see her bestie for the first week of April. So, I'm excited for that at least. Bacon cooking today. I don't like no burnt bacon. I don't like it half done either, but I don't want it to be burnt. Yep. Even though I'm going to crunch most of this up and put it in my bowl, so it probably won't matter. Okay. And so, yeah. This is what I got going on right now. Oh my God, I'm so sick. I'm listening. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna figure this shit out. Everybody be trying to come against me, like, any weapon formed against me shall not prosper. Shall not prosper. Your girl gonna be good. Trust me. I'll be back, guys. What's up, Kizzy's Life? Okay, guys, I have a dilemma. I want a perm. I want to cut my hair back off. And I just went to go buy a perm and I got scared, y'all. Because I don't know if this is what I want to do for real. Because, you know, I'm indecisive. Look at this hair. It's a whole mess. Swash, brother. I need color.
But if I do a relaxer, I can't do color today. So I call my daughter. I call my cousin Raquel. I'm calling everybody to see what they think. And nobody is responding. So I have to make this choice by myself. So guys, I'll be back. You know I'll probably be brand new. Brand new. We gonna see what today brings your girl. But I'm feeling short, brand new start, brand new me, new inside, new outside, what? Yeah, that's what I'm feeling, so. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm looking a mess now, but when I finish, I'm gonna be the bomb. You feel me? Oh, that corner is junk. Don't look over there, I gotta clean up. Alrighty, I'll be back, guys. Peace. What's up, Kizzy's life? So, y'all, I put the white crack back in my hair. I just want to be straight for a minute, you know, straight hair. Don't care. When I blow it out, my hair be back poof in 3 seconds. So it didn't work. Listen, I'm gonna read it to you. Excuse my ashy lips. Everything. But I don't know. I'll be back, guys. Don't look at my dark spots, y'all. Put my eyelashes. I mean, my eyebrows on it. I don't know how I feel about it yet.
I would be living my best life. So yeah, it's peaceful and quiet. You got a big ass bathroom and motherfucking a room. But come on, let me act like I'm you and you come back home and get you with some of the damn
shit. My hair looks so cute and it ain't even done, girl. Let me get back to it, y'all. I just want to show y'all what step I was on. Like, this is not a hair tutorial. I'm just showing y'all me flipping it. Wish me luck. What's up, Kizzy's life? So, your girl cut it. Washed it, cut it. I'm gonna put some bends in it. I need to shave my back down a little bit. But I actually wanted to look shaved, I want to look tapered. So I'll be back. You see.